The Public Service United Nurses Union, Government Nursing Officers Association and the All Ceylon Nurses Association launched trade union action today over unmet demands. The demands include promotions every 5 years, the inclusion of nursing staff in work shifts similar to other government staff, and immediate solutions to problems they face in the COVID-19 battle. Nursing staffs of all hospitals and health institutions joined the strike today, barring specialized hospitals such as COVID treatment centers, women and children's hospitals, and the Apeksha Cancer Hospital in Maharagama. However, all nursing staff at specialized hospitals voluntarily reported for duty out of uniform and without marking attendance. The strike resulted in the disruption of services at hospitals across the country, including the Colombo National Hospital, the Colombo South Teaching Hospital, the Colombo North Teaching Hospital, the National Eye Hospital, and the Kandy National Hospital. The strike is set to continue for a second day tomorrow.
දසන කාන්ති චූර්ණයේ සහිත ලීවර් ආයුෂ් දන්තාලේපය දත්වල ඇති ප්‍රශ්න 10ක් වලකයි.